Hey babes, it's your girl Kayla KK here, and we are back with another video. Today is February 23rd. It is your girl's birthday. What's up? I know I'm looking hella rough, but I just got out of bed, just got logged in to my computer for work. And, you know, I did brush my teeth, wash my face, you know, before I jumped on here. So I'm going to be taking you guys with me today. I have a couple meetings at work this morning. Then your girl's gonna get hella cute. Thankfully, these Zoom meetings, I don't have to be on camera, so I'm gonna be looking like this during these meetings. But your girl's gonna get hella cute. Me, baby girl, and possibly my mom, we're gonna go to the nail salon, because baby, you see it. Yes, we got to get these nails done and possibly a pedicure, because who wouldn't want their feet to get rubbed on their birthday? Hey, so if you guys want to see what I do for my 37th birthday, stay tuned.
We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip and party like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck if that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. But mommy, I got the eggs, I'm getting the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, you're in the getting rough. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. But mommy, I got the eggs, I'm getting the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making.
So yeah, babes, I just wanted to pop on real quick. I'm still looking busted and disgusted, but it is all good. Meetings are over. My stomach is on empty. So let me scrounge me up some birthday breakfast. Could have already had breakfast, but my silly ass wanted to stay in the bed. When hubby came to wake me up for some breakfast. So now I am looking for some food, because I'm starving like Marvin. I'm getting this pan heated up. Got me a little bit of turkey sausage that I'm gonna fry up. And I'm gonna make me a bowl of grits. And we're gonna call it a morning.
You find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the eggs, I'm getting the thick of drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the go.
So I will see you guys in a bit after I get my grub on. Babes, I am sitting in the car right now waiting on mom. I didn't really do much because she called me and told me that she had finally got home from the eye doctors, and so we're trying to get our nails done and stuff because she has to go to work tonight. So on the face, not really much. I have Fenty Beauty concealer under my eyes to just conceal a little bit with and I set it with Fenty Beauty powder all over my face. I used some finishing powder from e.l.f. And on my lips, I have the Fenty Beauty Mademoiselle Tiger Teeny lipstick. And then I topped that off with the Fenty Beauty cream gloss balm in Cookie Jar. So yeah, just a little something, you know, not much, you know. And I just got my little beanie on my head because I have not done anything to my hair under here, and I did not want to put a wig on today.
Worked her butt off at one of the apartment places here. I don't know. The daughter come in and I'll
cake that Candace sees.
I'm gonna get the 3 and the 7, and I said, no, that's basic. Happy birthday to you. It's just gonna keep repeating.
Hey guys, as you guys can see, I am back home. Really, really enjoyed the nail salon with my mom and my daughter. It is Tuesday, so there are not many people in there. Unfortunately, I didn't get much footage in there other than my pedicure because how am I feeling when I'm getting my nails done? But I am liking it. Little green, sparkly action. I normally get a pink or nude or red or something like that. So this green is a little different for me, but I like it. It's kind of making me want to do like a Poison Ivy or a Green Goblin makeup look. You know, little something, little extra. So be on the lookout for possibly one of those videos here in the near future while I have it on my mind. Also, if you guys have not already hit that like button, go ahead, hit that like button and subscribe if you're not a part of the KT Studio. Bam, bam, we want you over here. Come on. Love to have you, boo-boo. But I am going to finish up the rest of my work day because it is still Tuesday. Regardless if it's my birthday, your girl still got to get that work done. So enjoy the tunes while we breeze through these last 30 minutes or so of work. Also, in the footage right before this, you guys saw that my daughter had surprised me with the cake and some flowers and a balloon. Yeah. I'm gonna get these emails done, do a little bit of work, and then we will be back to celebrating with the fam. Bam. Peace. It's your birthday, we gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip the card and like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, it's like your birthday. You find me in the club, bottle full of bub. But mommy, I got the eggs, so get in and take my drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, get in the getting rough. You find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the eggs, so get in and take my drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, get in the getting rough. Go, shawty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip the card like it's your birthday. And you, yeah, I don't know how they talking to me. They won't let me pick up it, so I can hear it. I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, get in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X, get in the ticket drugs. I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't in the making love. This is what I have to deal with on a daily basis, but I wouldn't trade it for the world. Initially, working from home, it was getting aggravated. I was tired of looking at their asses, and I wanted to work outside the house. But now, I enjoy it because I can cater my day to our craziness. Okay, so I just updated some tickets. It ain't been 4:45. I've been sitting here for 15 minutes, and I'm about to go fucking crazy. No, just joking. So, yeah, I updated those tickets, waiting on the partners to respond back so that I can move on to the next step. So, while we're waiting on that, I'm going to give you guys just a little quick tour, look at the K2 studio. Nothing really in depth, so let me get you off this stand and flip you guys around. My mama made some soup, so I'm finna go make me some cornbread. Well, actually, Jay is making the cornbread now, so I'm finna go. Hopefully, the cornbread's done, and I'm gonna get me some soup and chill on the couch with the fam. Depends on how everybody is doing, to whether or not I bring y'all along. Maybe not. But stay tuned and you'll find out.
Cornbread.
Look like carpet. They don't look right. Look at the patches. You can see the patches. Oh, it'll hook up. They just don't put it down. Lay it down like carpet.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so they just roll it out.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. They put it in line, roll it out.
I like a house like that.
But yeah, after a while,
it'll hook up.
It'll grow together.
Alrighty, babes, it is the end of the night, so it is time to sign off. Peace.